unity with all the warriors of the world!
Coming from around here. It's faint. It still doesn't feel very good. Well, I might as well get some training in while I search the area. Okay, going great! I'm probably gonna be scolded by Chi-Chi again for training so much and not working. Okay, I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight technique. So these guys were the source of the power. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble. So I better end this quick. Finally, I could go home and stuff myself full of Chi-Chi's cooking. You weren't as good as you said you were.
Guys, once before, they're not that strong, but tricky. When they come at you all at once, it can be a bit of a pain. So, Krillin, would you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
Hey, Goku, there's no need to ask. Of course I'll. Let's clear the area of these monsters. Take that! Body, don't fail me! My power! At my best too. Take that! Not good. Got it. Take
beat them, crunch them, and slam those freaks!
Sorry to bother you there, Krillin. Would you mind keeping your eyes on the battle?
Sorry, I got carried away there.
Alright, let's do this! Not good!
Thank you. Gohan, there may be more than one enemy. We'll start your training at once.
Yes, Mr. Piccolo!
Keep your cool, Gohan. Now listen up. You don't have time. Don't forget that you and you alone will defeat the fate of the world.
Yes!
Think of what to do next, then act on it. Come on! What's wrong, Gohan? That was pitiful.
Exactly.
Hmm?
Hey!
Krillin! Yamcha! Tien!
Aren't you being a little harsh, Mr. Piccolo?
I'll help.
Come on, Piccolo. We're a lot better than you think we are.
Fine. I'll take on all four. Give him a little of your energy so he doesn't get in the way of our training. I could have killed him if I wanted to, but I held my power. Gohan, go wake him up.
Yamcha, you can do it!
Thank you. I'm saved.
Yes, come on!
But this is all because of you. Thanks.
Thank you. How is that?
Give me energy!
If you send your energy towards the power, you will take care of some of your energy with another warrior hiding somewhere in the world.
On the flip side, sometimes you can get some energy from the world as well. Give and take.
Yes, we can share our energy with others in battle. We should be able to restore peace to the Earth.
Peace, I'll do my best to charge it with my energy too!
Thank you.